Hey Glam Dolls, I'm back again today to share with you all the arrival of my Walmart beauty box. OMG, these things used to rave all over YouTube. It was like if you didn't get a Walmart beauty box, you just wasn't living your life. But peep this, it comes out 4 times a year because it's every season and it's only $5. Yes, $5 for the Walmart beauty box, and it includes your shipping, okay? It includes your shipping. Do I need to say that again? It includes your shipping. Only $5, you get your Walmart beauty box. Now, it is a subscription-based service. You can cancel this service at any given time. And basically what it does is sends you either full-size versions or sample versions of random beauty products that are being sold in your local Walmart. So today I received my box, and well, yesterday I received my box, and today I'm here to share it with you. So this is my fall beauty box that has arrived. And when I get it open, on the back of the box, it says, "Celebrate your beauty." I don't know if you can get that. It says, "Celebrate your beauty." And this is the packaging soon as I open up the box. Now, the size of the box will vary. So if they happen to have sent me any full-size versions of products, of course, the box will be a lot bigger. So you never know what you're going to get, but you do know you're only paying $5 for it. So let's get this open. All right, we're gonna get this open. Okay, first thing up out my box is by Rembrandt. It's a 3-day whitening boost kit. So this is kind of like a sample. Whiter teeth in just 3 days. And it's 6 custom fit whitening strips that looks like this right here. I never have tried Rembrandt anything before, be it anything in Garden A Dental Care. I never tried it. So this is going to be interesting. And to say in 3 days I can get whiter teeth, I mean, who's going to disagree with trying that? So this is by Rembrandt. I got that. Next thing up, okay, some Real Techniques 2 Miracle Mini Eraser Sponges. Now, this is saying erase makeup mishaps. So these are not like the beauty blenders, okay? These are makeup erasers. So if you happen to mess up your concealer or mess up your eyeshadow or whatever, these two little miracle sponges are supposed to remove said makeup mistake that you just made. So I'm interested to really try this. I never even knew Real Techniques made makeup erasers. So this is going to be interesting. And on the back of this, it says, from flaking mascara to eyeshadow fallout, these little miracles help sweep away your makeup mistakes. Use it damp or blend it out. Okay, use it damp to blend out harsh lines or dry to pick up any makeup. So I got these right here. If any of you have tried this down below, please, you know, share your thoughts about it with me down in the comment section below. Okay, next thing up, this is a regular size version. This is by Salon Perfect Ready Set Brow Kit, which looks like this right here. To my official Glam Dolls, you already know when it comes to my eyebrows, you know what my number one go-to product is. So to say this is by Salon Perfect, I'm gonna give it a try with you all. And it comes with 3 different shadows and an illuminating highlighter. So this is going to be interesting. Can't wait to give that a try. So already my kit is worth more than $5 just based on the Real Techniques and this right here. What else do I have? Okay, now I have some samples. I have some collagen hydrogel lip patch that looks like this right here. I'm super excited to give this a try. So that, have that. I have some purifying brightening peeling gel. It looks like this. It's like a facial. So I'm gonna give this a try. These are all samples now. The next one I have again is a black charcoal bubble sheet mask. All right, this detoxifies and gives you radiance to your skin. It's a mask for dull and tired looking skin, which looks like this right here. Okay, if any of you have tried any of these things that I'm sharing with you, please don't be shy. Comment down below and share with me your thoughts about them. The last thing in my box is a Unicorn Glow Hologram Mask. And this is for detox and brightening that looks like this right here. This is a Unicorn Glow Hologram Brightening Mask, which looks like this right here. And that's everything that came in my little beauty box, because now they just gave me some little paper inserts. It says try it today, aquifer spray away for rough dry skin, and then it just gave me some little more information about Real Techniques and other little sponges and stuff that they have available in my local Walmart. So that's it, dolls. That's everything that came in my little $5 beauty box. I'm so happy that I was able to share it with you all. And if you glam dolls are not familiar with Walmart and they $5 beauty boxes, all you got to do is check down in the description box below. And I will share with you all the link that will get you on the website so you can sign up for your beauty box too. And yeah, this was real exciting. So far, I honestly feel that all the stuff that's in here, it was definitely worth more than $5. On that note, dolls, this now concludes the video. Thank you all for taking the time to watch this video, and I will see you in another video again shortly. Later, dolls.